kneel before your queen, demon. Or not. You really should have listened to me. So, why didn't you? And what's it have to do with the mutant children that went missing? Here we go.
See you later.
That can't be good. If those demons hurt our mutant kids, then they're going to have hell to pay.
Thanks.
Time to fight fire with hellfire. can't be. The children. No, it's not too late. Not yet. I'll get their souls back. It's not going to be easy. Of course I did, little one. I will always watch over you. And now, the time has come to get you back home. Huh? If only there were still a home to return to. What do you mean? Who are you? Another you? From another place. Not every snowflake is as unique as you think. But sometimes, that's a good thing. I have no idea what you're talking about. It's not that hard, really. Countless of worlds have begun to disappear, including yours. Oh, that can't be right. You know it is. Even with all your power, you couldn't find the path back. There has to be another way. I can survive in Limbo, but these children, they deserve better. That's exactly what I've been fighting for. But just like these kids, I can't do it without you. Like I told you, Earths from different dimensions have been colliding, destroying each other. We put a stop to it, for now. But we need to find a more permanent solution. That's why we're recruiting people like you. People willing to fight for the dream of a better world. Welcome to Omega Flight, Ilyama. Welcome home.